He was Canada's first literary superstar, a small-town satirist who spawned the Canadian comedy tradition. But his life wasn't all sunshine.
Humor and disillusionment are twin sisters.
Extraordinary Canadians, the acclaimed TV biography series, looks at the life and literature of Stephen Leacock in the company of historian Margaret MacMillan.
I suppose if Canada had a literary superstar, he was it.
Stephen Leacock on Extraordinary Canadians. See it on CPAC.